So what is the cultural identity of Attica today?
So you mean they have arts?
And festivals.
Does the old coexist in harmony with the new?
Would you shoot a film there, do you think?
Does it have sea?
And mountains.
So it seems like there's culture to be found in Attica after all.